Welcome back student, once again in this video we are going to learn Dr. Doolittle learn animal language. Now listen doctor, said Polynesia, and I will tell you something. Did you know that animal can talk? I knew that parrots can talk, said the doctor. Oh, we parrots can talk in two languages, people's language and bird's language, said the Polynesia proudly. If I say Polly want a biscuit, you understand me? But hear this, ka ka oi e fifi. Good gracious, cried the doctor, what does that mean? That means, is the poris hot h in the bird language? Poris are dish consisting of oatmeal or cereal boiled in the water or milk. My, you don't say so, said the doctor. You never talked that the way to me before. What would you have been the good, said the Polynesia, dusting some biscuit crumbs off her left wings. Dusting off means removing dust or dust from something. You wouldn't have understood me if I had. Tell me some more, said the doctor, all excited. And he rushed over to the dresser drawer and came back with a notebook and pencil. Dresser, a cupboard with slave drawer, etc. Now don't go too fast and I will write it down. This is interesting, very interesting, something quite new. Give me the bird ABC first, slowly now. Birds ABCD means the alphabet of birds language, simple basic information about birds language. So that was the way the doctor came to know that animal had a language of their own and could talk to one another. All that afternoon, while it was raining, Polynesia sat on the kitchen table giving him bird's word to put down in the notebook. At the tea time, when the dog Zip came in, the parrot said to doctor, see, he's talking to you. Looks to me, though he were scratching his ear, said the doctor. But animals don't always speak with their mouth, said the parrot, in high voice, raising her eyebrows. Then they talk with their ear, with their feet, with their tail, with everything. Sometimes they don't want to make a noise. Do you see now the way he is twitching up one side of his nose? Twitching up means a slight jerk. What does it mean? Said the doctor. That means, can't you see that he has stopped raining? Polynesia answered. He is asking you a question. Dogs nearly always use their noses for asking a question. After a while, with a parrot help, doctor got to learn the language of animals so well, and that he could talk to them himself and understand everything they said. Then he gave up being a people doctor altogether. Thank you. Thanks for watching my video.